ask, should we be scared of AI?
I was going to ask you the same thing. So let's talk about artificial intelligence and where we are in the world right now. Now the question is that worrisome for our future? Does this mean computers are going to take over the world and squish human beings? The answer is probably not, because AI is very, very clever at extremely narrow sorts of tasks, like discriminating cats and dogs, playing chess, playing Go, all kinds of other very impressive things. But it is worse than a three-year-old child at being able to do something like navigate a complex room and talk with adults. So you may think that having the inner sanctum of the brain being private is part of what it means to be a human, but that's only what it means to be a human right now. And when we fast forward 200 years, 1,000 years, it may be very different what it means to be a human. I mean, first of all, women won't carry babies. They'll grow babies up in artificial wombs. They'll do gene editing of all sorts. Lifespans will be extremely extended. There may not be all of the cultural things that we're used to, like you find one partner and you marry and you have your children and you raise them and then you die and so on. All of that is going to change as a result. I mean, sort of inevitably. And so the idea that what we consider to be a human will even be relevant in 500 or 1,000 years seems probably wrong to me.
See, robots don't need to drink water, do they?
Oh, they need something. They need electricity or... they have just the same needs that we do. So there's a question about whether you should be afraid of this world, but imagine your great-great-grandparents and if they could see what your world is right now. I don't think we're heading into a future where there's an us and a them, where the them is machines, computers. Because what we're heading toward is instead is a future where there's an increasing integration between humans and machine. It may be the case that eventually we catch up where computers figure out what the secrets of the human brain are. But the main point is, we have no idea how far off that is. The human brain has about 86 billion neurons, which are passing information around. Neurons are the specialized cell type. So what we have is something of unimaginable complexity. This is why I'm not terribly worried about the state of AI. Maybe in 30 or 50 years, I'll come back and I'll say, well, it's starting to get a little bit, the temperature is rising, but not right now.